those schoolgirl days of telling tales and buying nails of gold. But in my mind, I know that but how do you thank someone who has taken you from crayons to perfume? It isn't easy, but I'll try. If you wanted the sky, I would ride across the sky in letters that would soar a thousand feet high to closing books and long last looks must end. And as I leave, I know that I am leaving my best friend, a friend who taught me right from wrong and weak from strong. That's a lot to learn. What can I give you in return? If you wanted the moon, I would try to make a star, but I would rather you let me give my heart to serve with love. Thank you
Isn't
so
that beautiful?
Much.
That was
Thank
Tammy.
Thank you. Thank you. I hope you loved that.